Hey Dan, quick question for you. What temperature do you start your chicks off in the rearing barns? Well, I'm leading one right now. You might be able to see the chicks around me. And it's 92 degrees in here, pretty warm. We have to give the chicks that temperature because it mimics the temperature that they would get from their mother when they're little babies. Gets them off to the best start possible. We also give them lots of lovely food, like this. And down here, we give them lots of nice water. We make sure the chick gets everything it needs to get off to the best start possible. But I tell you what, it's pretty warm. Maybe you can see some of them here. I mean this way. Can you see them over here? Maybe over this way. Anyway, I hope that answers your question. I'm gonna get out of here now because I'm finding it pretty hot. Thanks, and keep the hey Dans coming in.